making his way to the ring. From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 215 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion has had quite a story. And tonight, he's looking to write another chapter.
Introducing the challengers. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Have you seen such a disturbing look on a man's face as he approaches the ring?
This man, Ambrose, has promised to rid the WWE of its problems.
Look at this, look at this.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Ah, look at this.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Look out! Headbutt! Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. Look at that reversal. What strength! Was a hard shot.
Reigns sit down hard.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Huge shot to the midsection.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
That's it, he's done.
You have to be ready,
shoulders down.
What a punch! Look at this! Somehow he's still going!
How much more extreme will this match be?
Oh no!
Oh, and he eats the canvas! And he gets out of quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has.
Wow! Look at that! I mean, you don't expect to see a powerhouse get...
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, look at this.
An easy kick out from Rollins.
This is a grueling championship match. Nope, you gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Look at this!
What a move!
Here's the pin. Title on the line. One.
Somehow, someway, Seth Rollins manages to escape defeat.
He missed.
Oh my word, what a slam. Hooking away. Two. Three.
Dean Ambrose leaves here, still holding the gold.
Here is your winner.
Champion!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.